How do you solve that?
That's literally amazing. I never knew you had that skill. That's always so trashy. He's using a Rubik's brand and I average 30 seconds. Why does everyone else think he's so good?